Hi, Geoff.
What am I filming?
What are you filming?
What are we saying?
This was Geoff's idea and he doesn't remember having it, so...
I have so many ideas, Trevor, you know that, it's hard to remember them all.
Michael reminded me, you know that actual real photo of Geoff in the ball pit, Geoff?
Not a real photo!
That actual real photo that you can see right here. And I'll take it away.
I was there when Geoff
it was
had
Patrick
that photo
Stewart.
Taken.
It's not me. And Gus we isn't have, a,
Geoff,
Gus isn't
famous.
A tiger.
Witnesses. You're famous. You're no Patrick Stewart, okay?
Well, anyway, we thought since we have moon balls now, we got a little moon ball pit. We fill the moon ball
emphasis
pit.
On little.
It's very little. Yeah, it's shit.
I crack them like eggs.
If you want to make your own moon ball pit, it'll cost you about $1,000.
Come on. They bounce like a moon ball. Trevor.
Yeah. I think most of mine bounced back out.
Look how full it is!
Is that all 100?
That's all that.
Why'd you throw that in there?
I missed.
You
I meant to throw
it. You are fucking all over the place.
There you go. So, Geoff, you just need your face sticking out. Yeah. We're gonna recreate the picture.
Man.
Perfect.
I bet Geoff's idea was like for it to work though.
Yeah.
Like,
I envisioned a much bigger pool
and a lot more balls. Yeah.
They're not as
balls.
Big as.
Well,
I said we can pad it with other balls.
We could cover you in
have.
Trash.
Well, Geoff, you look just like Patrick Stewart. Good job.
Make the face, and also you need your mustache, though. Okay, well, here's what you do. No, here's what you do. So he lays in it, but his legs have to be
yeah,
out of it.
Get your
just get,
upper
like, your
half
upper
or,
body,
or,
and
yeah.
then we'll have to cover
or
you.
If we're just trying to get the photo, we'll cut a hole in this, stick his face through, and then
oh,
fill
that's
this.
That's actually smart.
Yeah. But it's closer.
You're fucking freak.
I'm looking at the face.
You're laying on a bed of balls. Like,
all right, first of all, we need to get the balls on top
how,
of you.
Is, how do those balls feel? Are they, like, comfy? Or?
All right, here. Get the fuck up.
hold on. We need, like, another thing
he
to
needs to, like,
into.
Slither
we need,
in.
We need a like, Geoff face box.
That's big enough. Perfect.
Put them in here.
Shallow,
my normal size head will fit.
It doesn't need to be shallow when you got
the
window balls.
And then we just need to put these on top.
All right.
Hold on. Knife.
Because it went south.
I don't want that thing.
Don't fling that around. I don't trust you to fling that around.
I'm not flinging it around.
I need a.
No, you can
box.
Keep going. I'll keep the.
Keep
I'll keep the walls.
All right, Geoff. Can I outline your face with the?
Yeah.
Here? Yeah. I don't want to. Okay.
I'm gonna be honest. In the box, it looks way more.
Yeah.
Okay. Get out. Get out of there, Geoff.
It's overflowing.
There we go.
I'm gonna cut small first.
He wants Geoff to be.
There we go. Right. Here we go.
Get him in there.
Now, let's see if that'll work.
Okay, this will work.
Oh shit, he put his whole head. Okay.
Can
cool.
you hit me, maybe?
I feel like we should have used
I'm not aiming box. For your face, Geoff. You're okay.
And then we'll go way over the top. We'll
this is working.
Less.
Oh, and here it comes, by the way.
Sorry.
He's gonna
oh,
hit
no.
you in the
oh,
face.
No.
Okay. Close your eyes, Geoff.
Okay.
Here. No, don't block his face. This is. How he's, we, he's built his.
Do we need more? How are we looking?
Oh, yeah.
More?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, this is looking good right in his mouth.
I feel like he's gonna stop.
This is
he's getting
funny.
An ab workout.
This
though.
Is really fucking funny.
Yeah. Do we have the fake mustaches still?
No, I threw
no.
them away.
Yeah, it was all Sarah's fault. Sarah threw them away out of her own
Sarah,
decision.
Sarah, why are you throwing away garbage?
I'm drowning in balls.
Wait, hang on. One more.
That's
all
so,
of them.
We got four more.
It's so annoying every time a little ball rolls in your face. Just like.
It sits in an eye socket
oh,
perfectly.
Oh, shit.
All right,
you remember your face minus the mustache? In the
just
actual
like, just like Patrick Stewart.
If only, can we get him against the green screen? Well, I guess green balls won't work with a green
no.
screen.
Yeah, no.
Here.
Well,
wait,
you can crop,
blue screen.
Yeah,
you can crop this part
it.
Out.
Oh, there you go, blue screen. Nice, Sarah.
Oh,
good
shit,
ball.
Yeah.
Okay.
Two right in his eye sockets.
I mean.
Somebody pull up the photo, is that good?
Yeah, pull up the photo.
Flashlight on.
And then Sarah, please schedule Wes, this is very important.
Oh, I already slacked him.
Oh, perfect.
He's
I mean,
coming.
You better hurry up. Geoff can't stay like this
he
forever.
Said,
yeah, it's actually quite uncomfortable.
He said 15 minutes. Like 14 minutes ago, he said 15 minutes ago.
I can lay like this all day if somebody
right.
props my head up.
You're not as excited in the actual photo.
Yeah, in the photo you have
yeah,
like,
got the dead eye going
okay.
on.
You have a smile, but you just like-
Is his mouth open?
You just smoked a state's worth of weed.
Is his mouth open or closed?
It's open.
Just slightly open.
Look at that, what the
He
fuck?
Needs more balls like-
Oh, Alex showing him
all
the
right.
reference.
Good.
Oh no,
okay.
that's what you're like now.
Alex,
okay.
That's,
right.
that's not bad. That's
actually Geoff,
not
you're gonna be like this, your eyes are gonna be like half blinking, and then your mouth's gonna be like kind of like the mouth breathing.
He's got a little smile to it though.
Oh, very close.
What are you-
Somebody photoshopped Patrick Stewart on Geoff's picture?
What the?
Oh my god.
Patrick Stewart,
get your own thing.
Switching between Patrick Stewart and Geoff.
Get your own thing.
Dude, Geoff, You got default picks for days.
We all got default.
Well done.
We should all set our Twitter pictures to this.
We should. When it comes out, we should absolutely set it all to like our own photo that we took. I will.
We'll do it on the Achieve Hunter channel.
All right.
We'll do it on Let's Play.
What the fuck, Wes? You missed it.
I know his manager. I'll figure it out. Yeah. Sorry, Wes. It was nice knowing you.
I mean, do we even need him if you guys got so many good cell phone photos?
All right. Time to get out, Geoff.
All right. You can't see it, so you can't flinch.
He still flinched a little bit.
A little bit.
Wait, can you try and stand up with them?
Oh, yeah. Let's see if we can. Here, let's take him to Wes.
Yeah!
Oh, oh, don't spill. Holy shit.
Wait.
Yeah.
Wait a second.
All right, I got
anyone
you.
Anyone got a Sharpie?
Flat down?
Yeah, sure. We can use the flat down.
Oh. Nope, I thought that was a big Sharpie. That's mace. don't do that.
Whoa, don't want to cross the
Garbo box.
Okay,
yeah, just give him a straight line.
Hey, he's happy.
Blech. A little chubby cheeks. Careful, Jeff.
Oh, please don't.
Bleh. All right, here we go. All right, let's take him to Wes.
Where the fuck is Wes?
on the other side of the building.
How is it taking him 45 minutes and he's not here
yet? Does anyone
have
a rope? I could just, everybody. I could just drag Jeff.
My name is Manfred Moonball. Wants a Moonball?
Manfred Moonball.
I pull out my brains and give them to people.
Just start.
Hold on. Side shift.
Pull out his brains.
Whoa.
It's like you
can kind of see.
Careful.
Then I can see the ceiling.
Yeah.
Yeah. Follow the ceiling. See that pipe?
With one eye.
Follow the pipe straight. You should.
Where the hell is? Where are we taking out?
I have no idea.
Down here on the left.
Well, that's merch.
Oh, here we go. We got a curtain.
He's in design.
Oh. Dang, look.
Right, you
know
that, right?
You know that. He's here. I see him. Don't look at the code.
Yo.
Wes, we brought the subject to you.
Okay. We're we got tick. It's a ticking time bomb here.
Oh,
we basically already did it, but you know, if you want to profesh, do it.
Half blinking eyes, just a gentle mouth breathe.
Oh,
rain down on him.
Now he's like in a zoo.
You will need to do a reverse cavil and put a mustache on him.
Okay, absolutely.
I shaved too soon.
Okay, we're good.
All right.
Do you want to just pull your head out of the box?
Yeah. No, they're all going to fall out there.
It's going to make a ball fart.
Back to the room.
All right. Well, what are we going to do with them all?
We should put them in a barrel or something and then throw it against the wall and see what 100 moonballs at once does.
Oh, man, moonball. Yeah,
moon. See, that's worth it. Oh.
Thanks.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah. He's doing incredibly for someone that, really can't.
Yeah, well, I mean, you know, he knows.
You're in.
He started this company.
Oh!
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Alright, hold on. Jeff, god. Right on his forehead here.
Hit me in the head!
Alright.
For three!
Oh shit.
Alright, I'm gonna take my head out.
Alright. You saved the audience there.
Oh, they're gonna go!
Oh, that squeak.
Uh-oh. Somebody's gonna break their neck in
here. Yeah. Well, when we didn't die when the
Jeff, you're a professional.
The
that
floor
was some professional
with
shit.
With bouncy balls, but...
Feel a couple...
I feel good.
Maybe.
Oh, shit.
All
right, well... Achieve Hunter Moonball in the stores right now. Link in the description if you want one.
Make
get
your own
some.
Ball pit.
Yeah, I want to see some, like A1 person recreate that Photoshop. We'll send Geoff to you.
Goodbye!